So the last couple of weeks of the regular season, heavy with home games for the Rangers. And for Pittsburgh, since a 5-6-4 start, they are 36-14-6 since mid-November. One of the most impressive runs this season consistently since the first month of the year of any team in the National Hockey League, as Kreider comes in and tosses a wrist shot in on Jari to get things started. Nemeth sends it deep. Centered one. Out in front. Side of the net. Paddled away by Jari after Panarin had a chance in the slot. There's a Schneider drive from the right point. Blocked out of harm's way by Jeff Carter. Still onside for New York for a moment, but now the Penguins able to work the puck out to the neutral zone. And here comes Kapanen, chipping it to himself between the circles. Soft wrister, steered away by Shesterkin. And the rebound by Marcus Pettersson, also handled by Shesterkin.
Feed transition for the Rangers here tonight. If they can do that and defend well, I think they got themselves a chance here. But can't have turnovers like that inside your blue line.
And there is a wrister put on net by Tyler Mott. Carter, a long wrist shot, blocked in front by Fox. Raquel controls and sends to Matheson. Matheson, that shot through traffic. Glove down by Shesterkin and swept free and all the way down by Lindgren. Mott just about turned it over, and now Heinen the other way. Danton Heinen with a step, sets up a shot that just sails high and wide by Teddy Bluger.
The feed from Heinen to Bluger. Beautiful pass by Heinen, and
Lafreniere will pinch in and battle with Dumoulin behind the net. They battle 2-on-2 along the left wing half wall. Swept on net by Lafreniere.
About Shesterkin, he said it's just because our team is not giving him as much.
Heedle with a step to the forehand. Save made by Jari. The net off the mooring. It looked like it might have been put in by Goudreau, but obviously the whistle blows as Heedle went hard to the net, and Jari ends up tumbling.
Great speed here by Filip Heedle. Wide drive. And look, I mean, you catch a player skating in stride, that's when you can do damage. And that's exactly what Keandre Miller was able to do. He'll take it to the net. And another quality save by Jari early on in this game. And
into the corner once again. It is now Kapanen and Trouba coming together. Aggressively down deep, Mark Friedman keeps the possession alive. Danton Heinen out in front, almost wrapped one around Shesterkin. And the Rangers come back the other way. The cycle working well for Pittsburgh down low, and a quality scoring chance. Adam Fox in the high slot. Backhander deflected in on net by Hunt and steered aside by Jari. Ensel turns it over in the high slot. There's a shot from Mott, gloved down by Jari, and he will hold on. Corralled in the corner and trying to move the puck as Malkin. In Vatrano battle forward, it's back to the point. Nemeth, a long shot. That's gobbled up once again by Tristan Jari, and he will hold on. Backhands a pass, and a nice weave move by Fox. Gets to the goal line, puts it off the shoulder of Jari, and it pinballed around in the blue paint.
The Penguins were saying, I thought it was one that should have been waved off, but nobody got hurt from it.
Center circle turnover. Carter drops one to Rodriguez. Wrist shot, blockered away by Shesterkin. Kept onside. Raquel fires it high and wide. It's around the shelf. But it's taken now by Rodriguez the other way with Boyle on his right. Long wrister. Glove down by Shesterkin with Boyle putting pressure on.
Still lots of hockey to play. And who knows how it'll play out. But I know one thing. It's going to be high drama.
Letang puts one on net. Patted away by Shesterkin. Mott takes a hit but moves the puck out to the neutral zone. Pinching in Keandre Miller. He and Rodriguez end up in the corner. And Raquel able to force the puck out to the neutral zone. And here's a break for Carter. Moving in. Carter, wrist shot. Save made by Shesterkin.
But sometimes when you hammer down the walls and try to keep plays alive, it can transition pucks the other way. Pittsburgh able to get an odd man opportunity off of Miller being aggressive down the offensive zone wall there a few seconds ago. I mean, there's nothing more frustrating for a forward than you're working your tail off and pucks don't stay in. So that's something you have to do constantly if you want to generate offense inside the zone.
Not dumping the puck and not losing possession, but utilizing where this available space on the ice is.
We're on our toes, right? That's a phrase that they have used to describe how they played so far tonight. Little toe drag to start off the second period by Kreider. Gets it to the blue paint. Rebound. Score! Vatrano on the rebound as Kreider puts it in the blue paint. Vatrano capitalizes off the Crowder pressure, and the Rangers take the lead.
Trying to play with speed, and this is a good feed by Adam Fox to the outside for Chris Kreider. Kreider stays with it. And eventually the puck goes to Frank Vatrano, but it's the exit out of their zone to me that stands out, able to go 200 feet of the ice and then eventually create this scoring opportunity with some good hard work. So good job by the New York Rangers.
You know, it's interesting. We were just talking about the transition, and we just talked about the Pittsburgh Penguins expecting.
For Ricard Raquel, and after getting a look at a couple of replays to see if maybe there may have been a reason to challenge because of goaltender interference. Transition opportunity for Carter through center. Rodriguez on his right. A drop pass to Raquel. Raquel on net. Save made by Shesterkin. Raquel puts it back out in front. The rebound shot before it gets through to Shesterkin from Friedman was blocked in front. Taken by Malkin across. Diagonally into the corner. Rust. One times one right through the blue paint. Gensel just missed the tip. Matheson along the left wing half boards. Steps in. Wrist shot. Save made by Shesterkin. The rebound between the circles. Matheson first to the puck.
Getting more volume to the net, that may be something that they may want to do in this game. Simplify, get it there, get the Rangers to defend and have to turn around and find pucks.
Kopp across the line. Glove down the outlet pass from Trouba. Sets up Panarin. Backhander. Score! Artemi Panarin. Beautifully done. Roofs the backhander. Pass Jari. And the Rangers have a 2-0 lead.
Head up. And it's not always skating it. It's these passes into space. And then it's a beautiful place. Driving the net front. And Panarin coming across. Backhand. They're tough for goalies to read. I like the front net drive, too, here. That takes three defenders with him. Strome right there.
Evgeny Malkin behind the net. Puts it out in front. Tapped on net. Shesterkin makes the save. Oh, that time a point-blank opportunity for Gensel.
He's had a rough go lately in terms of the win-loss column. But right now.
And now Vatrano. Able to get it out to the neutral zone. Rust gloves it down. Malkin brings it right back across. The cutter is Rust. Backhands to Matheson. Blocker save made by Shesterkin.
Under pressure in that last shift.
And now Panarin will throw it right back out to the neutral zone, and it's sent deep by Vatrano. And to your point, Bruce, that's probably the best test of Shesterkin we've seen in the period, as Panarin brings it across with a toe drag, wrist shot, glove save made by Jari.
Have to take some risks, and their defense have to jump in the play. Keep an eye on especially Matheson, Letang, very offensive defensemen, and they've got to look to try to get this first goal, cut the deficit in half.
Rangers holding on to a 2-0 lead here at home, trying to beat the Penguins three straight times. Adam Fox for Zibanejad behind the net, sweeps it around short side, and that was stopped by Jari, and he will hug the post and keep it out of the net.
One motion, jams it to the net, and this is a
taken by Dumoulin and fired right back in. Ricard Raquel first to the puck. Banks it to Letang. Shot on net. That was directed in on Shesterkin. A nice little tip by Carter. But Shesterkin able to make the save. Fox softly around. Goodrow can't clear. Rodriguez wrist shot. Bad save made by Shesterkin again with Gensel. Looking for the rebound.
Yeah, Kaapo Kakko and sounds like he's getting awfully close.
Rodriguez looking for a loose puck. Covered up by Shesterkin in the crease. Schneider back to Panarin. Panarin with speed across the line. Holds. Shot on net by Kopp. And the blue paint. And it's cleared out of harm's way by Pettersson. Malkin goes rink wide. It's played back up to Letang. Letang to Rodriguez. Rodriguez to Letang. Malkin plays catch with Letang. Glove save is made by Shesterkin. Off the Letang one-timer.
Patiently wait through the screen. Look how he's upright. He's upright. And he finds his puck. I mean,
Malkin plays catch with Letang. Letang weaves his way low. Out in front. Gensel. Put it on net. And it looked like the right toe kicked out for Shesterkin to keep it out of the cage.
I say be careful. Shesterkin could score a goal, too, with a two-goal lead. He's strong enough to shoot at the end of the ice, so let's keep an eye on that.
Trident Hunt instead. He'll fire one towards the empty net. Scores!
You mentioned Bush. We didn't see Shesterkin go for a goalie goal, but the bounce off the end, and they had the opportunity, you know, leading up.
8 seconds to go. The Igor chant alive here at the Garden for Igor Shesterkin. Down to 3 seconds remaining. There's the horn. One final gathering that the linesmen have to jump in and try and separate.